Prince Philip is to retire from royal duties this autumn. Buckingham Palace made the announcement earlier today. The Duke of Edinburgh took the decision himself with the support of the Queen. The Prince is due to celebrate his 96th birthday next month. He will meet his obligations until August and no more from then on. The Prince married the then Princess Elizabeth in 1949 and the couple have four children. Only yesterday he was seen opening a new stand at Lord's Cricket Ground.